Welcome back, gamers. This is Journey. Oh, I think we're at the end. Look at that. Oh, I moved. But there I am, just chilling. Look at all the little sea creatures, cloth creatures, I guess they're called. With the fish and the dolphin and the jellyfish and our buddy the whale. I hope we get to see the whale in one of these shots. That would be cool. Mr. Whale. Nope, okay. See what happens, and we got ourselves some snow. Oh, that bright light always gets me. No, look, there's more cloth dolphins. Oh, hi. Oh, I thought that little thing that was moving, I thought it was a snake, and I got really excited. But he fell down. We gotta go help. He said, "Tonk," right in the snow, like that owl meme. Oh, it refreezes when you... See, look. It refreezes. I'm not touched. Oh my god. All these poor little things, they froze. Is there a way to help? No? Well, that's sad. As soon as you move away, they start to refreeze. Oh, that's so heartbreaking. Oh, I know what they're there for. Oh, that does not make me feel good. These guys are only here to replenish your scarf. Oh, how sad. Oh, that makes me like really sad. But at least the snow and the desert effects are the same. Some got away. But that means I have to be careful. My scarf's starting to freeze. Oh, this is not good. Yeah, your scarf is your life bar. And it starts at the end and crawls up the middle. That, I don't like that at all. I'm gonna die. Maybe because my scarf was dragging in this. Oh my gosh! The rest of me is starting to freeze. Look at the cloak. Yeah, my thing's not as long as it was. Okay, what I'm probably not supposed to do is not go through it all at once. I think that is the key here. See, it uses it up automatically. I understand. These guys are to help protect me. Power. Oh man. I've come to fear large, wide open spaces now. I'm coming! We help each other. Well, stop diving into the... What are you doing? Come out! Are you scared? You're gonna freeze to death. guess it's just me. I'm gonna walk up. Walk over here. Alright, there was nothing over here. Look, he froze! That's why he ran away. The shark. There's something down here. You just don't put random steps for nothing. Give me them secrets. No? Okay, I kind of feel gypped. Excuse me. It's the moon. It's been sunny this whole time. It's now nighttime. I don't know what's up there, but there's a whole lot of carpets up there. This? It's light. It's warmth. Look, I'm all red now. Oh, secret. Oh, more of the war. The snakes are fighting each other, so maybe we can do something about that. Maybe have them target each other instead of us. I can just stay here and let it replenish my... my god, how can you... Oh, there's a shark up there. Violence, you need to calm yourselves. No! So, yeah. The thing says, like, wow, that looks like swords. No. No, we are hiding in the carcasses of these sharks. I don't like it. Since the cold doesn't really kill me, it doesn't hurt to explore a lot, but as long as we're careful. Look, here's a little cave. I don't know if this is the way we're supposed to go, but it'll at least get us out from above him. Look, another secret. So, okay, so the people in white. The people in white would come to the summit to worship, it looks like. Hear him, but where is he? Oh, look, there's the light. Oh my god. You know, I have not found. Oh, and I have to crawl up that while he's swimming around? I was about to say, I have not found any shinies yet. Oh my god, he was really close. I do not appreciate that. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. But see, he's ignoring these guys. I don't understand this. Maybe Healy attacks when he feels threatened? No, that doesn't make sense. I don't understand. Why is he not attacking? You know what? I'm not gonna complain. He's leaving me alone. I'm happy for that. He loves scars. Oh. It's so weak. My little blip lips are weak. So that's what happens when they see you. Oh, I'm limping. This isn't fair. This isn't fair at all. I worked hard to get that scarf. I think it's inevitable, to be honest. I mean, look how much he took off! Okay, we can both fit in here. I'm actually grateful for a friend because one can look. My scarf, it was so long. Now it's sad. Let's do the companion thing. Let's at least get more than one achievement today. Man, that made me really upset. I'm sorry I lost my scarf, you guys. I just didn't know how ruthless they were. You saw how long that was, 2 hits. Another one, I would have been kaput. Thank you. I'm just saying this journey better be worth it. Oh, we do not want to get blown off here. Oh, no! We fall dead. I think it was inevitable, to be honest. More of my scarf. Oh, we lost all of our scarves. That's why the picture said we were down on our knees. Whoever wants us up on the mountain does not want us to be there. Quiet, but I just went into full gamer mode and it just... Oh, this is intense. This is very intense. Trying to keep my buddy in my sight. We're getting close. We don't look too hot. Come on, we're so close. We can do this. Come on. Come on. Did it just go further away? Did the light just go further away? I feel like it did. No! No, keep going! Buddy? My buddy disappeared! sorry, buddy. Oh, we are moving super slow. We fell to our knees. Oh my god, we died. Just like the prophecy would say. The tall ones. The white ones. I got my scarf back. Back to its beautiful length it once was. Oh! I just went superhero. Oh, be careful of the sharks! I'm not doing this. I'm not controlling it. Go away, sharkies. The sharks turned into whales! Well, there's a lot of oh, don't fall. Fall. Yeah, I'm still looking for the shinies. This is absolutely gorgeous. I mean, oh, overshot. just want to see what everything's about. Excuse me. Look, it's a little puzzle piece. That's cute. Look, it's the whale. How much you want to bet the sharks were actually whales? So I didn't find all 10, what's it called? All ancient murals. You know what, I think I'm okay with that. It's actually water! It's water! I'm floating. I'm not touching the snow or nothing. I think that's a glitch. I think that's an accident. I'm also not talking a whole lot because... Just listen to me. this is... Well, guys, I was definitely not expecting this ending. Wow. What? No. No. Not again. Why? How much you wanna bet? We lived. We survived all of that. We died on the mountain. And this is our... This is our journey to the afterlife. That's the only way I can think of it. I have the weak speak and recharge. Just keep walking. Yep. That's a cool way to end it. You just walk until you fade away. I'm not controlling it anymore. One of these is lit up. Oh, it faded. Holy shit, vocals. Look, it's another one. It's not filled. It's not lit up anymore. It's cool how it's going through the levels we created. Or recreated, wow. The levels we passed. So I'm guessing that's us. That little white light. So, my thoughts. I really like the game. It's simple, it's short, sweet to the point. I wish there was a little bit more in what's going on. Like, what was the point of us doing all of that work? You know, starting the game and going through all that trouble just to die and have to go back to the beginning. I'm a little lost on that. But the graphics are nice for being a PlayStation 3. They really upped it. The music is just phenomenal. Let's see. Gameplay? Pretty simple. I shouldn't say gameplay, but the game mechanics. Pretty simple. I think the best part of the game was every time you would hit the tall one or hit that pedestal and it would go farther away. Every time. You'd be like, yeah, I'm so close. Yeah, guess what? Oh look, someone's meditating. I wish there was excuse me? Companions met along the way. Huh. Six. Wait, 4 plus 4 is 8. I was too short of the achievement. That's... So, the hell? Also, you can see the sun is starting to rise, which is kind of cool. So, we went through all that trouble, all of that shit, just to die. And, huh? I just wanted to let you know, thank you so much for watching. This was a great adventure with all of you. I'm sorry it was so short, but I had fun all the same. I hope you all had fun. If there's any other games you want me to play for you, let me know down in the comments. The worst I can say is I don't have that game. Or, yeah, that is the worst I can say is I don't have that game. Or I don't like that type of game. But I have a collection. I just need to get a capture card. That way I can record back from the PlayStation 1 to PlayStation 3 and then the original Xbox all the way to the Xbox One. I tried doing the mixer and it just was not cooperating. But yeah, that'll do it. Let me know what you thought of the game down in the comments below. Give this a video a thumbs up if you like the series or just the ending in general. And I will catch you all on the flip side. See ya!